Good morning, everyone. It's about 7:30 right now. It's really early in the morning, but as you can see in the title, I'm going to Epcot Eat to the Beat Food and Wine Festival. 98 Degrees is performing. I'm driving 4 hours from Miami. Hopefully we'll get there and there's no traffic, because it is a Monday morning. It's October the 15th. I'm pretty sure you're gonna see this on the 16th, depending on how fast I edit this, because they're here for Monday and Tuesday, the 15th and 16th. They're doing the Food and Wine Festival concert series. They're doing three sets, so it's like a 5:30, a 6:45, and like a 7:30 or 8 o'clock. Are my intentions, and I'm going with my friend Jesse, which you'll see later on in this video, is I've begged to have this day off from work, so I have to go and come back within the same day. So it's gonna be like a 15-hour day, and I know this intro is very, very long, but like I need to get this out. So it's gonna be a 15-hour day. We're gonna literally leave here hopefully by 8 o'clock, get there around 12:30, 1 o'clock, depending on traffic. It is a Monday morning traffic, so I know after a certain point in Miami there'll be no more traffic on the turnpike, but we're gonna go hopefully ride some rides. I do have a fast pass for Test Track. That's the name I was looking for. But I don't know how many other rides. Also, we have a reservation for the Eat to the Beat package at Garden Grill, which is a character dining. And then with the seat, with the package, you're guaranteed seating in the front. I've been told it's like the first three rows, but I think this is going to be one of the more popular ones. So let's see how close I get to it. But yeah, let's go 4 hours, and then right after the concert ends at supposed to be at 5:30 to 6, so at 6 o'clock, my goals is get in the car, go put gas, and drive right back down to Miami. So let's go. Today, by the way, this is Jesse. It's hot, but we made it, and we still got like 5 hours till 98 Degrees concert. Did you find the girlfriend?
No, not at all. Does it come off?
Legendary band performs some of their greatest hits. The concert will begin in just a few minutes. Thank you. Yeah. Music fans of all ages, put your hands together and welcome to the stage, 98 Degrees.
Thank you. crazy. Your existence makes me wild. I wanna loosen up your feelings. See what's hiding inside.
Just give me just a light.
Yeah.
here. Yeah! Well, Orlando has always been a great place for us. It's almost like coming home. So we want to thank you guys for coming out tonight, spending your afternoon, evening with us. And I think you guys will recognize this next song.
Orlando Drew said it's a pleasure to be here with you guys this afternoon. Thanks for coming.
The words to this one.
This song right here is the very first song we ever recorded on Motel Records.
20 years later, we're still here thanks to you. We love you, Orlando. Thank you so much.
I know one thing that's gonna happen after this show. We're firing our wardrobe stylist. This is crazy.
Take it off!
We didn't mean for the band's name to be taken so literally. And for all of you, thanks for coming out and braving the heat and being a part of this afternoon. We are truly honored, as we said earlier, to be here and be a part of this fantastic festival. We've had a relationship with Disney, it feels like, from the very, very beginning of our career. And it's great to see some 20 years later that continue and us to be able to come out here and still be a part of this today. So thank you for being here.
I got a question. It's an important question.
Oh, okay.
Well, I'm out here working, everybody's taking their clothes off back then. Show of hands. Who had a 98 Degree song as either their wedding song or their first dance?
Show of hands. Anybody?
Nice, thank you. You know what, we've been very fortunate. We've sang a lot of love songs throughout our career. And the cool part about that is that when you do that, your song is always a part of that person's special day. Every time, hopefully, you slip your DVD into the player and you watch those memories on the screen and you hear that song, you think, hopefully not about us the entire time, but just for a small second about 98 Degrees and the part we had in that special day. It's a real honor for us as a group and for our music to be remembered in that way and to be featured in that way. So what we want to do right now is probably our greatest love song and hopefully a song that some of you had featured as part of your special day. This is I Do Cherish You.
How you've opened my life. Dreams come true, and you know, we used to come here to Disney as kids and to Epcot, and you know, it's just incredible to be here all these years later and still, you know, we just have so much fun. We always feel so at home here, and you know, you all are just such a wonderful audience, and it really does. It makes what
we
do
Disney incredible. True to our hearts, Justin.
True to our souls. It is. You know, because you all have families and kids, so not only did you experience it as a kid, but now you get to experience it.
Well, listen, we had the privilege and honor to do a soundtrack song with Stevie Wonder, who we idolize, for Disney, for the feature film Mulan, which came out years ago. My youngest daughter, who's now almost 20, was the only child of mine that got to experience that experience. And now Disney has a reboot of Mulan coming out, right?
Live action.
Yeah, like Beauty and the Beast. So we're excited that they're coming out with that.
So right now we want to do the song that we got to do with the legend, Stevie Wonder. This is True to Your Heart.
Get up out of your seat.
Yeah.
three acts today is almost at a close. I will say this though, Epcot, leaving you right now is truly, truly going to be the hardest thing. But before we go, one last song, appropriately called Hardest Thing. You guys know the words, please sing along with us. I'm gonna take you back to 1999 on this one. Hope you guys had a great time. Once again, I appreciate you coming out.
It was only a half an hour set. They have two other sets, but we're already coming home. Now it's 4 hours back to Miami. Okay, so I'm back. I actually, it's what, 11:30 p.m. right now. So it was a little bit over, around 15-hour trip. We left a little bit later than what I was hoping. We left around 7:30, 8 o'clock. But I had an amazing time. I know Jesse was watching the Instagram feeds and hashtags while we were driving back down, because it's a 4-hour drive, and they did songs in the second set or the third set that we didn't get, but the first set that we went to, they did all the songs that I wanted to hear, so I'm very happy with this. I'm going to take a shower and get all this sweatiness, because it is hot in Florida. I know their name is 98 degrees, but they made it like 100 degrees. I know, corny joke. But that's pretty much it for this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time. Bye, guys.
I ain't feeling lonely. In a morning, man, it's time to end the ride. Fading it too slowly. Without gonna lift me up this time. You were the only one who got me tripping up inside. All the words you told me.